Young Danny Fenton, he was just 14 when his parents built a very strange machine.
It was designed to view a world unseen.
When it didn't quite work, his folks, they just quit. But then Danny took a look inside of it.
There was a great big flash of pink shade.
His molecules got all rearranged. When he first woke up, he realized he had snow white hair and glowing green eyes. He could walk through walls, just hear and fly. He was much more unique than the other guy, and it was then that he knew what he had to do. He had to stop all the ghosts that were coming through.
He's here to fight for me and you.